Hello, I'm your commentator, Clive Tilsley, and Andy Townsend is my co-commentator today.
And we've got the best seats in the house again, Clive. Let's hope it's a great game.
Two teams who play good football, Lazio and Bologna. It looks to me like the stadium is nearly full. Tickets have been at a premium. They certainly can't complain about a lack of support here.
And we're off. Should be an entertaining game. Looking for an opening.
They've got a problem here.
It's a chance. Great position. Hits the post.
Oh, this has proven to be a really bright start, but they can improve on their work in and around the opposition's box if they want to turn it into something more beneficial.
Nicely played.
It's 1-on-1.
Got some vision, hasn't he?
Shoots.
Knocks it in.
Unlucky. You've got to be prepared to have a go if you want to score goals.
Who's on the end of it?
Nicely played.
What can they make of this?
Cut the ball out there.
He stretched them here,
and that's cleared away.
Looking for a way through.
It's a cross. Going for goal. Tried it short.
Who could reach it?
What can they create here?
By playing that into a crowded area, he just took the wrong option. The obvious route is to go wide.
Very good covering.
Fine defending.
Brilliant defensive work.
And back.
A gentle goal. Crosses on the way.
Well, what was required then was a little more patience. He didn't have to cross it so early.
Read that well. Great positional play. Nicely played.
There's a certainty and a purpose about their passing and movement. Playing it between themselves.
Very quick to cut the ball out.
They may well get a bit more joy down the flank. They'll certainly find more space out there.
The manager of this team favours a zonal marking system. It's not everyone's cup of tea.
Not going to break them down like that. Real chance.
Good keeping, just pushed it away there.
Completely mishit that. It's a poor shot and he knows it. Who's there? Maybe something on here.
Just cut the ball out there.
Always looking for space, always looking for a pass. Now, can he score?
The referee's pulled him up for that foul.
He'll have a go. Oh, and I'm not sure the keeper would have got to that.
Or maybe he just cut across the shot slightly and that made it track the wrong side of the post, but that's very unlucky.
Anderson. You'll see these two combining at every opportunity. Good partnership.
It's a goal! Oh, it's gone in!
Yes, and there's the breakthrough!
That's a poor pass.
Well, they're just not realising their potential. They have to find an end product.
They've got themselves into a good position. Now they've really got to make it count.
Tried a shot!
Just put his foot through that clearance. Maybe something on here.
That's a good interception. Nicely played.
Could go either way, you know, this game. So little in it approaching halfway. Just peeled away from him. Took it off him. There could be something on here. In it comes. Oh, how good was that? Stunner. Absolute stunner.
Yes.
Oh, how important a goal can that prove to be? What a superb finish. He really finished it in style.
That's a brilliant goal. You know, you don't always appreciate how difficult that is to just control the ball so well and just gently stroke it into the net.
When the cross came in from the right, most players would have taken a touch and then thought about what they were going to do. That's a bit special.
Played.
What can they make of this? Whistle for the end of the first half.
I can assure you the players won't be happy about throwing away that advantage. They should have done a lot better to protect that lead.
So there we are, it's half time and the two teams are level. Ready to go again then for another 45 minutes.
Lazio and Bologna.
Nicely played.
Well, it was a bit obvious where the ball was going.
Nicely played.
Awfully long way out. Just put his foot through that clearance. Now he's got some ground to run forward into. Oh, now they haven't picked him up here. It's an opportunity.
Ball's gone out. It's a cross.
These boys certainly know how to defend.
Anderson, creating room for one another here. Ooh, can he get it in? He shoots! There's a corner to defend. Who's on the end of it? Pressure mounting, they've got another corner.
He was right in front of goal and he probably should have scored, to be fair.
Not going to find a way through like that. Great position, clear chance. looking for a way through. Chance maybe. Make sure he got his body in the way. Who can reach it?
They've got themselves into a good position. Now they've really got to make it count.
Opportunity. Genuine chance. What a chance. It's a goal. Oh, it's gone in. He couldn't have done that any better. It was exactly what he was looking to do. Real skill.
That's a marvellous finish. When this guy breaks free with the ball, you're never going to catch him.
Well, nobody will have to tell the keeper he's messed up there. I can only assume he took his eye off the ball.
Lazio.
Looking for an opening. Got into a good position. Looking for the heads. It's in the back of the net. What a superb finish! He really finished it in style!
That's a brilliant goal. You know, you don't always appreciate how difficult that is to just control the ball so well and just gently stroke it into the net.
Well, I thought it was very well worked on the right side, but don't underestimate the volley. They can be a difficult skill.
Nicely played. He's got a good range of passes. What can they make of this? Good volley. Plays it clear. Is it good enough? Got up to it. Completely mishit that. It's a poor shot and he knows it.
With a bit more pace, I think the defence will have no problems coping.
It's a yellow card. The referee had a front row view of that one. Travels over the line, and that's a goal kick. might have been a bit too clever there. Reposition. Shoot. Goal. Oh, he's got it.
Oh, that's brilliant. That's a magnificent finish.
Watch your step from here on in. In it comes. Creating room for one another here. He saw what was happening and got to it quickly. That's out for a throw. Switching the point of direction of the play. Nicely played. What can they create here? Maybe something on here.
Well, what they seem to need is more telling use of the ball across the park. The support had come quicker, that wouldn't have broken down.
Nicely played. He's got a one. Knocks it in. Cut that out well, didn't he? Now he's got some ground to run forward into. Did read that well, didn't he? Still that one goal in it as we approach full time. Has a crack. Plays it clear. Here comes the ball into the box. Now they clear the ball away. Here comes the cross. Oh, now he's been given offside. And he's furious about that. He thought he was going to score. It's a corner. We all know what they can do from corners. Who's there?
Closely fought open game, and I think the scoreline is a good reflection of that.
Thanks for taking the time to enjoy the game with us. This is Clyde Tilsley with Andy Townsend saying see you soon.